damn it.
All right, we're at Broke.
That's 13
seconds. We're finally, it's been 2 weeks since we've been together.
I know. We had the Drift Kitchen, Tailgate Con.
And next week we have Tony's S-Chassis meet, then Private Day at Thompson.
Yes, that's going to be fun. So today we're going to be doing, you know, Brokeeast. The vibe's
local.
The vibe's a little calm today, a little chill.
It's
so
quiet.
I think today we're going to do like a little chill vlog, something, you know, some filler content. We got the key stickers and the regular ignition speed stickers with the yellow bolt. So we're going to be doing, you know, interviews or Q&As and whatnot. You know, go up to people, have them
continue the giveaway ignition, from the flare meet.
Yeah, the flare meet. Have them follow ignition speed.
Which we may keep that going for longer than after this video. So
yeah,
if you
should
get this sticker over the next, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks.
Post it on your story, follow ignition speed. Tag
it
on your story.
On your...
What's up, buddy?
What's up? Are we vlogging today?
We are.
We are?
My boy.
What's up?
I hate Subarus.
He likes he's a Porsche guy.
I'm not a Porsche guy.
He's a
No. I'm a
He's
super,
like, I'd rather be at the orchard drinking coffee in my Porsche.
I have to get a picture of you.
We don't need those things.
Let's take a
What's up, you two?
Yeah, hey, you two, we're back. We're back from Arkansas. We're at Broke today here.
We're
in
all together again.
Yeah. We're back, the whole crew. Finally.
We're
about to go hand out some stickers, though.
Yeah.
Let's show y'all what the show's about.
We're going to see what all the good builds are. I want to definitely check out that S14. That
the RB,
sick.
Yeah. No, it's sick. It's sick.
To the booth. You just chill behind here. Now show them how to sit. Let's go.
You want a sticker? Say ignition's the best. Ignition's the best.
This is my kind of car right here. It's got some nice style to it, but it looks like it just fucks.
I like this all cut out here, nice full race style.
No, this is probably the Rhinos.
This is Instagram.
It smells like an onion basket over here.
Yeah.
Food, or is that like someone needs a shower?
I'm gonna
walk away. We're gonna walk away.
Going in the show.
Let's go over to Joe.
Yeah,
find
it's
them.
It's Joe.
Shout out Gage. Are you leaving him a sticker?
It's for you, Gage. I love you.
I don't think there's any tire shine on this.
Is it me? Do I smell?
You see tire shine? I think it's just Hartford, bro.
I smell pretty good. So right here.
Another RB.
Shout out Pika GTI, whoever that is.
Not me.
So yeah, I got one of these stickers. Just follow Ignition Speed on Instagram.
Instagram?
Yeah, actually, take one of these too. So this is one of our giveaway stickers, so. I think that's the first time someone's came up to me personally and was like, is that your brand? Which is kind of cool.
Yeah.
So I've definitely seen this before. You've seen the logo before. And my mom once said to me, she goes, this is a logo you'll see and it's like fried into your brain. It's stuck into your brain.
It is.
So that's pretty dope. Especially this one. Very bright colors.
Joe! Yo mama!
Who's gonna win, Shane? What do we got over here?
Yo, whoever grabs this first got a weapon.
Touch your face.
Close the door.
No, you're gonna lock me in.
Hold on. I got a plan. It's a two-step progress. Turn it off! What are you doing? Turn it off! Well, I'll just keep bimming it. They got no lights now, it's no fun.
It wouldn't be Joe without making a scene.
So we got the Flair boys here today. We got Joe.
Joe and his WRX STI.
We got Ben and his WRX. We got Shane and his WRX STI.
Bagged.
Bagged. Let's go.
They're both bagged.
This collar? Mint.
This guy wrapped it himself.
Blood red. Blood red.
How long did it take you to wrap your car?
No, no, 3 weeks. Before he says that, he was like, oh, wrapping will be easy. It should be done in a week. Yeah.
Nah. 3 weeks? Came out nice.
Pika, does his wrap pass your approval?
It's better.
Way better than mine.
It's really good. It's really good.
Let's do it.
Let's do a wrap test.
It's mint.
Nope. Dude,
it's pretty mint so far.
Did he lick it?
Dude.
This is fucking mint.
Ben, you killed it.
Hey, you want to wrap my car? And it came out mint too.
They don't look fun to wrap.
The bumper looks like it's...
That is the only single car.
This doesn't look fun. Well, we've seen Shane's car come a long way in 2 years.
Yes.
I remember when I first met him and it was literally on tandems, I think. Now look at this thing.
Interior is pretty mint. This is a really nice interior. It's
Joe, cool. You want to give us a tour of your car?
Yeah, so this is my Subaru WRX.
Yo, where is the lotion?
Let's use it.
It's in here somewhere.
I didn't find it.
This is a junk box with fake wheels. Sponsored by Subaru Speed.
What, Joe?
They're reps. Reps.
They're reps.
Whose car is that? Pika's right there.
It's Pika's.
Pika?
My Honda NSX.
Those seats are fire, aren't they?
It's pretty comfy.
More time!
So this thing's
it's my junk. New Supra, you know what I'm saying?
It's warm as hell in it.
In a Supra?
Yep.
Welcome. Corey.
That sounds about right, right?
It's 5% tint, so people don't see most of my clothes out there.
Dude,
what? They still play music. I don't know if it turned off.
Shut the doors.
Yeah, technology.
I did something.
Why is it misbadged?
It's a Toyota.
Right.
Oh, right here. There you go. If you want to check that out for the vlog, there's one right there.
What are we doing here?
Nothing.
Is that something?
No.
This guy got his fucking COVID-19 saliva all over the fucking thing. Oh. It won't even come out! Are you fucking kidding me?
Hi Kyle.
What up, buddies?
Just said hi to our friends over here with the crystals. I didn't realize they were right beside us.
I said hi to them.
Did you? Yeah.
Still at Brokeeast with the Ignition Speed family. We got the Ignition Speed Z boothed up at the booth. It's parked with us, which is awesome. So Aggressive Graphics, they're a livery for Ignition Speed.
The Yankee Special Times Grip Royale Quick Release. Shout out the boys down in Arkansas.
Look at the banner. The Ignition banner. I really like this design. It reminds me of like a boat.
Like the old cups design too.
Yeah.
Other than that though, she's just the seat time car. Let's get the man who did some work on this car in here.
Where's Willie?
Come here, sir.
Come on. Talk about your built Z.
You installed the e-brake, you did the calipers.
Calipers, hydro lines for the hydro, all new calipers, Mantis mini kit in the front, yeah, BC coilovers. DOS came with the car. I think it has ISR rear control arms, rear tow arms. I think that's it.
That's steering pretty much wheel. It. Quick release.
Did you weld the diff?
Welded the diff.
Yes.
Nice. Well, it's an LSD, so it was a little difficult. Knowledge is easy.
Yes. Shout out Willie. I'll put his Instagram right here.
Awesome.
So make sure you guys are following him.
Let's Call go. Ignition Speed, I'll get you a sticker.
Yeah, we'll see you around.
Trucks.
You like trucks?
It's a churros.
Churros. Good churros?
My dad's got a Tacoma.
Alright.
Go to Yodi Land.
Now that you got your donut hat.
Level 1000, yeah, dude. Let's go to Yodi Land, dude. Where's the Benjamin? Where's the Benjamin, bro? Go to Yodi Land.
So another successful event, right? Broke Fall Show, pretty good. I think we should go spend a minute, go talk to the man, the myth, the legend himself.
Calvin.
And we're gonna spend a minute here talking to the guy who makes all this happen, Mr. Chris Strickland. Successful event, bro.
Yeah.
How was it?
It was a windy day.
Windy day, that's all right.
But it was a good day.
Good sunshine.
I can't. This community loves Broke, and we love the community, so I can't. Can't ask for one that. There's a saying I live by, you know, do right by the people and the people will do right by you. And I believe in that, so that's what Brokeeast is about.
Keeps doing a good job.
Yeah, I appreciate you guys. And you guys are doing a good Ignition Speed, man. You guys are killing it.
Tell
I
see YouTube your a little bit brand. About your philosophy.
My philosophy. So pretty much Broke is an enthusiast brand built by the enthusiasts for the enthusiasts. And we pretty much don't put anyone in categories. We don't do any judges, we don't do any trophies. We pretty much bring everyone together in one community to unite everyone as one. No matter if you're domestic, import, exotic, low-end, high-end car, it doesn't matter because it's pretty much going broke is the lifestyle that we live. So that's what we're about.
And he's always smiling.
Okay? A little tired right now. I'm a little tired, so.
We appreciate him, man. He's been an OG for us since we got started in this. Such a good guide, and we appreciate him.
Appreciate you too, Jay. Right on, thank you, guys.
Let's go.
So. Smell you coming.
You could smell us coming?
I could smell the stench of.
Damn it, Dan, why'd you have to fart?
No Life Media.
Did you smell
kids.
My fart?
Yeah.
Smell it?
I could smell your media.
So, this is the owner of what channel?
Brokeeast.
Locally Loved.
Oh. Locally Loved.
Dude!
Locally Loved.
Now, what is Locally Loved?
He's an iconic staple.
I don't even know how I'd explain it.
Well, it's this is like, the first time you're explaining it, so.
Well, it's like, it's different from Locally Hated. You're making fun of the Locally Hated fans.
Yeah, it's like a play on words to make fun of people that are dumb and think that they're hated. I don't know, we just do a bunch of stupid shit. I like.
You like
Japanese.
Everything.
Yeah,
I
like but
everything.
Like in E46.
You like drifting.
Yeah. Like trying to drift.
You bought it for cheap.
You just welded the diff on that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which, go check out his video. I'll put his channel. Now. Yeah. Go
you got,
support.
You got blown Vic.
Yeah.
Caleb also does photography, so follow that too.
Yo!
I wish I had it. I wish I had the E46 so it shows my car.
Well, I see them cleaning up our booth. Bye, Caleb.
Thanks for visiting.
It was like a very chill homie meet. We just kind of wanted to have fun today.
Ready
for our private event at Thompson Speedway. That's going to be killer.
Let's go.
Now we're packing up.
Stay tuned next week. We'll be at Tony's S Chassis meet. And then big day, October 29th.
Sir.
See you, YouTube.